What it do, what it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his clean ass Cyberpunk 2077 for the five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? It's right here at the end of this gig. Shark in the water. Almost died though. Anyway, let's get back to it, man. All right, go on. To go to the drop spot. Idiot. Can't even get in my car now.
There was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Get closed.
$1,600. Oh no, how that's worth $1,600. I mean, I almost died. Meaning that these motherfuckers got caught, you know. Guess powerful enough. Powerful enough weapons to make me almost die, but this is a beginning fucking gig and shit. Like this car, I should have been at this motherfucker. I think there's another variant to this shit too. I might have a car.
Hey V, got this client. Not the brightest bulb in the bunch. Got himself into some serious trouble and needs to leave town ASAP. More intel attached.
Oh yeah, I gotta go to what's it called real quick. Dropbox. Only got a minute and 50 seconds for that. Weight buff wears off. I ain't even gonna be able to move.
You're in for a treat. Try ours today.
Should we do it? I be turning way earlier. Well, it shouldn't have nowhere near that much momentum to keep spinning. Especially when I'm not even pushing the gas, man. That's why I'll be so pissed off when that shit happens. It's like this shit shouldn't be happening. Okay. Two different colors. Thought they were the same at first. Hit that so I can get a brand new one next time I call for it. Okay. This is different titles for last one of these I got. A lot of times they be having the same fucking shit all around the city, you know what I'm saying? This is a new one. I'm not allowed to read the titles too, because of course I'm a I don't know, a movie guy, I guess you'd say. These are all horror titles and shit, which is my favorite genre, of course. I didn't know you could do that shit. Where would that shit go at? Let me see, sir. Athletics. Said increase carrying capacity by 40%. Damn, man. The fuck? What the fuck? Are you supposed to get upstairs, though? Damn it, man. Yeah, nice. Stash, whose place is this? He has a stash box in here, which is making me think that has to. I mean, why would I have a stash spot? Oh, this is an apartment, man? This can't be my apartment. Oh, it is, huh? I do not remember buying this small ass place, but. I guess I did. This might have been the one for 15 grand. I think so. Yeah, young Dre and his bitch. Be right back. Gone.